Welcome back.
Get the mains free!
Assassin's Creed 4.
Close down, cannons!
Stunts up! Let's get moving!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Here. Also upgrade the ship with the grandma now.
Riding by a poor old man, says I, old man, your horse will die, and we say so, and we know so, and if he dies, we'll tan his hide, oh poor old man, and if he don't, I'll ride him again, and we say so, and we know so, and I'll ride him until the Lord knows when, oh poor old man, he's dead as a nail in the lamp room door, and we say so, and we know so. And he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man. We'll use the hair of his tail to sew our sails.
Comrades! Say so. Sir! And we there's loot floating here!
Iron of his shoes to make deck.
Fox skies and rough seas there!
Just hear the old man say,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Now don't just hear the old man say,
hurrah, the boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to Liverpool town.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
With all of them duties, they will come down.
Hurrah!
For the flash men do sway.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other, we'll hear them say,
goodbye,
Bruce Hall, hearty like.
Reef the tops of the gallants.
Reef the mains.
Reef the mains. Crew up gallants.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Well, meet these strikeouts and we'll ready your bell.
Short North say.
Goodbye, fair ye well.
Stands up with a will.
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that would earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
It gladdens me to hear your saying so. But despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
I'm sorry to make this discovery. He was a good Christian.
Is your reason of Scottish?
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It's a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly port, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you say, sir.
Haul up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Oh, shit.
Hold up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
The candles were burning. The hopes of life.
Well done.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. Look I've seen before.
You mark well, Annie. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping there, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Douse the royals, Tom! As much sail as you can!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trumps!
trouble afore.
I see them.
Hots! Gallants! Royals! Start!
Man your sheets!
Ease off the wind!
Douse those gallants! Haul! Haul!
All sail! She'll take it!
Ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Trim off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
All ship incoming, Captain!
Big
Caesar Cutter! Royal Navy! Seems to be alone, sir!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Topsails, gallants, and royals!
The yards off the wind!
Hearty now, me trumps! I'd not haze you!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous, too. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation, day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers, crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the water from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's main pump. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the stick. The stick-like wood line will burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
He's breathing.
It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Hold down and clue up! Furl those men!
Such disarray.
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty.
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes honor me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
Now you were.
The key!
God damn it! Someone find me the key! No one's over here. Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
You can curse me later. Now you gently, the master won't take kindly to broken goods. Speed the pace. We all want to get to our point.
It's not Christian what the quartermaster's got us wearing now.
You there! Stop!
He's doing a leg up.
He's making a run for it.
I'll catch you and pump you into next week.
wants to keep his land.
You can curse me later. Now you work.
We all want to get to our point.
What was that, Jones?
Take to the task in hand. You can curse me later.
Take these goods.
Ah!
lit.
Stand still.
I'll have my guess.
You can't outrun me!
He's mine!
Thank you.
thank you for watching me play Assassin's Creed 4. Stay for more.